in her semifinal. This is the final on the women's 100 meters Jamaican Championship 2017. Calvert-Powell, Forbes, Williams, Thompson, Levy, Morrison, Burchell, and Facey. Hush around the National Stadium. Set off, clean break, good start for Chris Daniel. Williams in three, Ilian Thompson is close by. Ilian Thompson takes command. Williams is in second, it's gonna be a backup finish behind her. Watch the clock, Ilian Thompson! 10:72! Wow! As is usually the case, there's a look of almost shock on her face, but I'm sure many would have been looking for it. Ilian Thompson decimates the field and wins back-to-back national 100-meter titles.
Mighty impressive for Ilian Thompson. Out near the fast starter Williams in the first steps, and then when she chips into high-speed gear, flows away from the field and comes through the flash time, 10.72 for this delightful sprinter, Ilian Thompson. A second look, Williams, three in from the right-hand side, out fast, but Thompson right beside her.
Yeah, and Thompson got into a run at about 50 meters and didn't step off the gas, stepped away from the field, and a brilliant, brilliant run from her. I said it before, she wants that national record for herself. The flash time, 10.72, official time. Hubert Lawrence got it perfectly right, 10.71. on his stopwatch, the same time on the stadium clock.
Let's try and sort out the ladies who were behind Ilian Thompson. Looked to me like Simone Facey on the very outside in lane 8 got second spot. Remember, four of them going to the World Championship. Jura Levy in third spot. Can't see from that shot as we have another look at that stunning performance from the Olympic champion Ilian Thompson. Kristania Williams, I wonder if she managed to get into the top four. I don't think she did, because I think Burchell, who was in seven, actually came through to snatch fourth.
Yeah, Ilian Thompson didn't panic. She knows Kristania Williams gets away fast, but she knows her quality. As I said before, she is a supreme sprinter. Probably one of the best we'll see of all time. Down in second at the moment, the field left for dead. And Ilian Thompson steps up, stands up tall, and just walks away from everyone. Simone Facey on the outside, closing fast. Kristania Williams fading just a little. Jura Levy pushing through the pack. Natasha Morrison there as well, but look.